Any old Tuesday. For my 40th birthday, I threw myself a surprise birthday party.
Were you surprised?
That was one of my favorite things that I ever did. Was that no one wanted to ever throw me a surprise birthday party. So I was like, I'm not going to die without a surprise birthday party. So I sent my invitations to come to my house at 7. I'd arrive at 7:30. And I wanted all to jump out and be all surprised. And it worked. It was fantastic. So I guess,
that's fantastic. I never knew
that. Yeah, as I did my 40th birthday party. It was fun. And for my 21st birthday, my roommates ordered a stripper dressed like a cop who knocked on the door and said, I need you to turn that down. And I said, I'm so sorry. I had no idea. I'm not the kind of guy that ever partakes in that.
No, never.
No, it's true. And so I was honestly, I thought it was a total complete. She's like, I'm going to get you to come and look around. I was like, damn it, there's nothing. And who's this guy with you with a boot box? The guy behind her with the big, I still didn't buy it. The next day, I'm tied to a chair. She's just a big butt.
I have a question. I have a thought. I have a pitch.
Okay.
For your 50. Hire a cop dressed as a stripper.
Ooh.
And then when you try to get them to strip, they arrest you.
And then they say, surprise! That's all rocked up. Good point. So I don't know. I gotta go big. I'll probably get a group of people and maybe be a destination birthday.
Oh, where are you going?
Wherever the convention is that weekend.
So happy birthday in Millbrae.
Exactly. Where do we go?
Secaucus, here we go.
Exactly. It'll probably be, and no joke, it'll be in Secaucus.
Whipping it up in Whippany for Bobo's birthday.
Whippany, New Jersey, Rosemont, Illinois. That's probably where I'll be, but get it? It's going to be fun. And you're going to be there.
I'm going to be there. Oh, I'll be there.
Sure.
I'm contractually obligated to be your birthday.
Dressed like a cop.
No, I'll be dressed like a stripper.
Yeah. Good times. This is fun. Thank you for that question.
Yeah. Thank you.